Seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike.
Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do. Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Come on, Randy Orton!
Stomping down!
Merciless attacks from the Viper.
And here comes Orton!
The Viper has him hooked.
Exploder suplex from Orton.
From behind.
Had it scouted.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Orton looking on his game right now. Boom. Nice. AJ Styles is headed in.
Things are about to get phenomenal.
Proving tough to catch.
Raw drop kick. Back into the ring. A neck breaker.
I like my crush inverted.
Boom, what a forearm.
Great agility there.
Drop kick from behind. What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
A neck breaker. Solid contact from the Viper. What's going to happen here? Backbreaker.
Spine shattering.
Ooh, what impact.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he could be a major difference maker here.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Incoming! With a back suplex.
Hook them.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Boom, nice.
Woo-wee.
I like what I'm seeing here from Kevin Nash.
Check this out.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Fire, we've seen hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber before. How can a superstar turn the tables tonight?
You have to act fast because there is no way to prepare for what's next. Anything goes inside the chamber. So the structure itself could be your equalizer.
But Superstar does not want to be on the wrong end of a beatdown. The more crowded the chamber gets, the smaller your chances are of victory.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick. Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
It's locked in.
Pow, what a shot.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Ouch. Oh, God, what an elbow.
Harsh impact.
No, another reversal. And again, yet another counter. Standing drop kick.
Here it is.
Decision there, Michael.
been planted.
No way, now this battle.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Look at this. Textbook snap suplex. What's going to happen here?
Here's a setup for the backbreaker.
John Cena with the offense. What's coming next? Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Lesnar making him pay. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
A back suplex. Boom, what impact. Uh-oh, get ready to... Elbow drop. Uh-oh.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage. There.
Such a technician. Oh, boom. Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. There's the cover. Can he do it? Scoot slam. Producing a trampling. Still too fresh. Oh. Backbreaker. Oh, look, look. Here we go. Suplex.
Very nice.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
Delivering the suplex.
The devastating Orton stomp. What's he gonna do here? Oh, look at the...
Take it his time.
What's this? More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
John Cena got him there. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And finds a counter. Oh, look at it.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Stop, grapevine in the leg. Rolls through.
Calf crusher.
Adam Cole's got nowhere to go. He's in deep, deep trouble here.
I'm not so sure.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Kevin Asher.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over. Hooked up. Here we go. Two.
And that's the elimination right there, guys.
He's been eliminated.
Oh, baby. Man.
John Cena's
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes.
Here's Cena. Driving into the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
So close.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Oh, suicide dive. Yeah. Right to the back. Now Kevin Nash showing his technical side. Ooh, right to the gut.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
He's in full control now. Sidewalk slam!
And he drove him through the ring.
Backbreaker!
Gotta realign your vertebrae.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
And he's heading back in.
AJ Styles.
for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Down hard.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. Great offense by AJ Styles. Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible.
An impressive series of moves. AJ Styles rolls through.
Tap.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Look out. Here we go.
Whoa! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, boom, right the button. Leg kick!
Now Kevin Nash shows
setting up again.
And look at it from... Suplex, shoulders down. And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Amazing reflexes on display.
AJ Styles moves out of the way there. Ooh, well measured.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast incarnate with him.
With the F5.
Bang.
Lesnar back in firm control of this match.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Brock Lesnar now.
And listen to this place.
Are we about to see it again?
No. He's got him down. This is it.
Two.
Oh, but how? How?
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Kevin Nash reversing it.
Incredible!
Kevin Nash is showboating here, and with good reason.
AJ's looking for it. Let's see.
Should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Oh, look at it. Scoop slam.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Styles rolls through.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
I think we're gonna see it.
Steps through.
Styles clash.
Wow, I gotta say that I'm in shock.
I really thought Lesnar would look better here tonight.
Brock Lesnar is
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
There's Cena.